So, like I said, I'm going to try to do a EVP session without the necrophonic on. I'm actually going to shut that off. Okay, the speaker is completely shut off, and this phone doesn't. It doesn't. The speaker on the phone doesn't work. It'll literally like freeze the phone, and I have to take the battery out of the phone. Yeah, it's fucked up. Anyways. I'm gonna try it. So, get this going again. Turn this back on. This is, like I said, another EVP or yeah, EVP recorder that I have that actually came with my ghost box that I completely forgot about. So, yeah, I'm gonna try it. So, here we go. That going. That going. This is me. There anybody here that would like to speak with me? Are you the one that keeps saying that they want to protect us? You keep telling Ashley that you want to protect us. Is that you? Are you? Did you come with the doll? Are you the spirit that is named Rachel that is connected to the doll? Did you come here with the mirror? Are you a good spirit? I just want to mark that. I don't know if the thing that you. Reporters got it, but Onyx moved and the bubble wrap moved too, so are you a bad spirit? Do you want to cause harm to us? Did you come here with the wolf, the little statue wolf? Is there anything at all that you want to tell me? actually need to keep that one going. Now maybe I shouldn't do that. It's really helping me. Okay. I'm gonna listen to this one first.
Are you the one that keeps saying that they want to protect us? You keep telling Ashley that you want to protect us. Is that you? Did you come with the doll, Hardy? Is that you? Are you? Did you come with the doll? Are you the spirit that is named Rachel that is connected to the doll? Did you come here with the mirror?
There's something right there.
Did you come here with the mirror?
Like 156.
Are you a good spirit? Did you come here with the mirror? Are you a good spirit? Bad spirit. Do you want to cause harm to us? got you, Wolf. Is there anything at all that you want to tell me?
I want to go back all the way to the very beginning. Real quick. Let's do that first one real quick. And I gotta torch this one. Ah, oh, you prick.
Excuse me, it's recording now. It's just on the ring.
What?
I didn't feel like setting the time.
Wait a minute. Where did those come from? That's... Damn. So if you just press them, it skips. Okay. Still trying to figure out how to use this one. There's something right there at like 136. I just can't make it out. I'm going to stop. I'm going to shut this one off. And I'm going to listen to this one now, just to see. I can tell you.
Speak with me.
There's something right there on at 105, 106, 107 on this one. And right there. What the hell is that? That's weird.
Did you come here with the mirror? Are you a good spirit?
That was Onyx right there.
I just wanna
yep.
Mark that. I don't know if the thing that you reporters got it on it. And the bubble wrap moved too, so are you a bad spirit? Do you want to cause harm? Did you that you want to tell me?
It's at 336, 337. There's something there after I ask. Is there anything else that you want to say to me or whatever? Pick up the noises there. That could have been me. Alright, so I didn't really catch anything at all. I mean, little noises here and there, but other than that, not really. I'm gonna charge that DVD recorder, because that seems like a pretty decent one as well. This one's really good. Hell, I think this one's better than that one, and it picks up more. But I think later on, I'm going to try to do some stuff again when it gets dark, you know. Also, I think, I know we got a couple things coming up, so, yeah. I'm probably not going to post these, so I don't know why I'm even fucking talking. Just gonna shut them off. Alright guys, later on.